Your first place champion is East Mountain.
This one's pretty special. These kids, some of them, the kids were just used to it. We won too many in a row and they just kind of took it for granted. These kids had to work really hard, and they've earned this for sure.